You should be pleased, a low-class warrior like you. Seldom gets to play with an elite like me. All Saiyans are inspected for their combat skills at birth. And you were thrown out with the rest of the trash.
And that's how I wound up coming to Earth, right? I should be grateful. Besides, with enough hard work, even a low class can surpass an elite.
You're quite a comedian. Let me show you the power that no amount of hard work can overcome. What's wrong, Kakarot? You can do better than that. You look better when you beat Nappa.
He's a tough one. If I don't finish this quickly, I really will be in bad shape.
If that's really your best, then I'm more than disappointed. Injured? I've been injured by this low-class scum! I won't stand for it! I will not stand for this! I don't need this planet anymore! I'm going to demolish you and everyone else on Earth! There's absolutely no way you can stop my Gallic gun!
What will be me?
It's just like my Gallic gun! I won't stand for this! I will not stand for this! This, Kakarot, you're finished now!
A great ape! A great ape monster?!
Let me give you some good news. As a great ape, a Saiyan's power level increases tenfold! What's wrong? Running away! Overpowering him quite easily. How can this be?
Finished!
impossible!
From me and the Earth!
I almost thought I was done for there.